Alex.
Hi, Alex. So you said that this is your, you're new to this. Can you expand on this? Is this your first time? Are you a virgin too? Day of the Dead?
I am. I am, definitely. I've come with girlfriend's dad, basically. And he said, we're going to watch some movies for 10 hours. And
he said, yes,
here
sir.
I am. Yeah. It's a bit sick. We're both clay models and...
Yeah. So you were here for Lee Hardcastle?
Yeah. In between Greg's and going to beer shop, how are you?
What did you think of his claymations?
I thought they were good. I think he's definitely got a good imagination.
So far, one word to sum up Day of the Dead.
Weird.
I'm Adam. I'm writing reviews for the LeedsList.com. I've been coming for years, actually. When I was a student, I think I started with Night of the Dead. It was the first thing that I started coming to on a regular basis. And then right through university, I would just dip in and out. And then a couple of years ago, I started doing reviews for the Leeds Guide. And now I'm working for the Leeds List. And that's...
Fingers in so many literary pies.
Well, yeah, trying my best.
It's the best is working.
It's just fun. It's just really, really good fun. And the quality of films is always bang on. And I love the claymation stuff at the start. That was great.
It was a nice little added extra.
Nice little DVD extra.
Yeah, it was a beautiful moment.
Yeah.
I thoroughly enjoyed it.
Yeah, good. I have seen an awful lot in the last few days. I started with Argo at the start, which seems like a distant memory now, which was a great way to kick off. Really, really enjoyed it. I think my pick so far has been Death of a Man in the Balkans.
Okay.
Which is described as a Serbian webcam farce, which was really funny and just an unexpected little treat, really. And then I think my absolute favourite was probably War Witch.
Okay.
Which I understand has been repeated, which is very exciting because I've raved about it since it's been on, and I've sort of said to a lot of people, you need to see this film.
So you're basically going to fill the cinema?
Well, yeah, all my recommendations. If it's full, down to me. If it's empty, not my fault.
Well, we'll go end on this, and this is going to be a very, very difficult one for you. A man of many, many words. I need just one, to sum up Day of the Dead. Do this.
Terrifying.
Lee Good. Hello. What's your name?
I'm Andrew. Yeah, I think it's good. I did Night of the Dead last week. I like the all day films together. And it's films you don't usually see, and you're not going to see that often. So it's a good opportunity to see things you're not going to see, and it's fun. It's good fun. Even if I watch a film I don't particularly like, I still think it's interesting because you're seeing stuff. So you might like a film or not, it doesn't really matter to me, because you've still got your opinions about it and have a laugh about it if it's ridiculous. But I like seeing all the shorts as well.
Yeah,
but the quality of the filming is good, and it's just fun. It's just a good day.
In one word, how would you sum up Day of the Dead?
Interesting.
Cal. The shorts are quite a surprise. Like the Lee Hardcastle stuff was really good to see. So I'll probably check some more out of that. So I think they're more surprised than films, because you can sort of get an idea what's coming up with films.
And in one word, this is the easy one.
Mm-hmm.
How would you sum up Day of the Dead?
Grizzly.
Thank you very much.
All right, then.
It's going to be one of those nights.
Ryan.
Hello.
Hello. Okay, Day of the Dead?
Yes, indeed, yes.
Yeah. First time?
It is the first time, yes. I've an active interest in film, and, you know, I try and get to bits and bobs every now and again, like, you know, but yeah, it's first. It's been very special, yeah. There's some, the animation at the beginning, Lee Hardcastle. Amazing work, yeah, really, really great. My main reason is for Thale and Sushi Girl as well. Obviously, I've seen Mark Hamill on screen for a while, so, you know, I'm really looking forward to that one.
Which one do you think? So those are the ones that you're looking forward to?
Definitely, yeah, yeah. Really into the kind of folklore and fairy tale stuff anyway. And then, obviously, the kind of ultra-violent stuff with the Sushi Girl and things like that. So, yeah, it's going to be really interesting.
Fabulous. Okay, so, yeah, and cool. If you could sum up Day of the Dead in one word? You can take time if you want to think.
Oh,
about
that's quite in one word. Oh god, well, awesome, I suppose. Yeah. Yeah, pretty awesome.